E-commerce Operations, presented by Muhammad Farouk Nadeem. Introduction to e-commerce platform involves providing the new resource with a comprehensive understanding of the specific e-commerce platform that your company uses. Here are some key points to cover. Overview, platform overview, user interface, product management, categories and collections, inventory management, order processing, customer management, promotions and discounts, payment processing, customization and extensions, support and resources, best practices and tips. Platform overview. Provide an overview of the e-commerce platform, including its features, capabilities, and core functionalities. User interface. Walk through the platform's user interface, highlighting important sections such as the dashboard, product management, order processing, and reporting. Product management. Explain how to add, edit, and remove products from the platform. Show how to set product attributes like title, description, price, and images. Categories and collections. Demonstrate how to organize products into categories and collections to make it easier for customers to navigate and find what they're looking for. Inventory management. Teach how to manage stock levels, handle inventory updates, and set up alerts for low stock to ensure products are available for customers. Order processing. Provide an overview of how orders are processed from the moment a customer places an order to the final fulfillment and shipping process. Customer management. Explain how to manage customer information, including their orders, preferences, and communication history. Promotions and discounts. Cover how to set up and manage discounts, promotions, and coupon codes to attract and retain customers. Payment processing. Detail the payment gateways integrated with the platform and how to process payments securely. Reporting and analytics. Introduce reporting features that allow tracking of sales, customer behavior, and other key metrics to make data-driven decisions. Security and compliance. Emphasize the importance of secure transactions and compliance with industry standards and regulations to protect both the company and customers. Customization and extensions. If the platform allows for customization or has a marketplace for extensions, introduce how to utilize these features. Support and resources. Provide information on where to find help resources, documentation, and support channels in case of questions or issues. Best practices and tips. Share any recommended practices, tips, and strategies for effectively using the platform to drive sales and enhance the customer experience. Subscribe our channel for more informatic videos. Thank you for watching this presentation.